Everyone, Phi Farley here, August 28th. Happy Friday, everybody, TGIF. Let's get some baseball underway. Got a best bet for you in a good slate. I think it's going to be a dog day today. Not only are there going to be dogs winning, I think we got some good plays that we can make on some of these dogs. So you could look for that, including my best bet today. I'm going to break the game down here in just 1 second. Before we get into that, let me say, if you haven't subscribed, take a second to do so. Hit the notification bell. Get my picks every day as they come on out. Probably, FYI, won't have a video on tomorrow and Sunday. However, the picks will be posted on patreon.com/FiFarley, so you can check those out. Stay in tune. I'll be back on Monday posting videos. So let's break down the game today. Going to Chicago. I have looked through every single one of these games. You guys know how I feel about Ryu in Toronto with Baltimore. Changes a little bit with Baltimore and their hitting versus Boston's. But you guys know how I feel about that game. I'm not going to go back over it here with the best bet today. I'm going to go to Chicago White Sox hosting the Kansas City Royals. Now, I told you it was a dog day, so that means I'm looking towards the Kansas City side, and that's right. Danny Duffy on the mound has been really good. His numbers may be a little misleading. A 3.99 ERA doesn't really fit him that well. A couple home runs have tainted his overall ERA. He's been much more difficult to hit. If we look at the whip, he's got a 0.99 whip, and on the road, a 0.84 whip, even better. 3.54 ERA. Typically, if you see a 0.99 whip, you're looking at an ERA probably sub 3, and here we have one just under 4, and that has to do with a couple home runs that were hit by the Minnesota Twins. You hold those aside, we're looking at another outstanding year here by Danny Duffy, going under the radar with the Kansas City Royals if they have been less than impressive in the win column. 29 and a third innings, 22 hits. So, as I mentioned, a 0.99 whip, that's great. And then you add on just 9 walks, 34 strikeouts. He's pitching quite sharp. Now, with the Chicago White Sox lineup, there's a few individuals that we do need to be aware of. Jose Abreu, of course, being one of them, top of the list. Tim Anderson right after that. Abreu hits .321 against Duffy. Tim Anderson hits .344 against Duffy. The final one is Adam Engel. He hits .467, so there is a little bit of success. However, in 218 at-bats, we're looking at a .280 batting average and a .413 slugging percentage. That's not great. That actually is more comforting than it is concerning with Danny Duffy's history against the Chicago White Sox. Now, if we flip the script, we look over at Reynaldo Lopez. This is where it gets, where we get the pick here. Has a lot to do with his lack of success against the Royals, against this lineup, and in this season. He's rocking a 13.5 whip so far, ERA, 2.0 whip. This lineup in particular, not a lot of success. 329 batting average and 158 at bats. So we have a large sample size, 329 average and a 595 slugging percentage. That's one every 15 at-bats is a home run for this Royals lineup. And if we just go through the top of the lineup, this is what Lopez is going to see. He's going to see Merrifield, who hits .353 against him. Dozier, who hits .385 against him. Soler, who hits .647 against him. And then O'Hearn, who hits .455 against him. That's the first four batters. It's going to be a rough start here in this one for Lopez. I think there's going to be a lot of runs scored in this game just in general. But Duffy's actually, you know, when you look at the whip, he's hard to hit. He's a difficult pitcher to get a hold of and put the ball out of the park, which has been his Achilles heel and why he has a 3.99 ERA. It should be even better than that. So we really got a lopsided matchup here. And we're getting a plus 120 dog on Kansas City, you know, as they are 6-12 on the road. But I think we got the team to win. The favorite here should be the Royals in this matchup with Duffy on the mound going against Lopez. If you want to take a first five, that's up to you. but I'm going to back the Royals here on this one. Take a plus 120 dog as the daily best bet here. A couple other plays be posted on patreon.com/5Farley. Check those out. And good luck, everyone, today. We'll see you again soon.